Kajing thmu banya kranya suk bat banya poi biang sha kajing yasu thu jing mut hapdeng ki ar jat ban rio kata ki khasi panar bat ki karbi basong basa hakhapot asam meghalaya hakhanduli kalapulam no namar bamshai la ka karbi anglong autonomous council KAAC kanweng ne am ya ka khardop lum khajana ne entry tax hakhanduli Kani ka jiya karan hapreng ki ni ki ar jaj ben rio, kalalong ha BOP jong ka Assam ha ka ar phulai tarik jimmang. Ha kani ka jiya lang, layadon lang u Assistant Commissioner Border Magistrate uba WK Kharbuli, u BDO ka namdong CNRD Block uba B Sungo, ba DSP AJ Sangma na kalyang ka West Jaintia Hills District. Katba na kalyang ka West Karbi Anglong District, Lawan Khami da u Assistant Commissioner but Border Magistrate u Rakesh Thakur but u Circle Inspector ka Baithang Langsu Circle u ZR Khan Kinoyalam kibalami khmat na kalyang jong ki panar ki kanthop u Wahesh Nong Khanduli u Yoshida Nongspung u MDC ka Barato Mukro u ba Aibor Lang Shadap u Wahesh Nong kalapangap u ba Deibormi Langdo u Rio Pao khmat ka than u ba Parkhat Perfect but Hinriungut ki weide Katba na kalyang ki karbi lawan mi khmat da u President ka Border Peace Development Community Sochen u Augustin Hanse, Advisor u Anthony A. Teron, u Secretary u Paul Crow, bat nyongut ki weide.
First and foremost, I welcome all the delegations from both sides, both the community, the clubs and the Kapi people. I welcome you to this peace committee. This meeting is very important because I just want to tell you this meeting, we are always used to have peace between the two communities, between the Kapi and the Pana people. And just I want to tell you here, Kapi people, they are residing not only in the border, but many people, they are residing inside the area also. I was the video of Jirang before. In Jirang, many Kapi people live there in the Rigoy district. We all have same, we used to have a peaceful living there. But I do hope here in Kapi also, we must be having a peace for both the community. And what is our target today? Here, we will talk only peace. Peace talk. We'll allow both of the community to discuss what agenda. I hope you all from both sides, you have bring the agenda of your own. From Kanduli, they must have bring their own agenda, and from your side also, you must have bring your own agenda. But the main agenda is for peace only. That is what I have request from the district association to all of you. Just to inform both sides, don't talk about this related to this border issue and all, because this is not the issue of the state, it's not the issue of the official. This is the issue of both of the government of Assam and the government of Meghalaya. So I request what subjects we have to talk today is for the peace talk today. That is a request from my side.
As you all know, my name is Rakesh Kumar. I am the Border Magistrate cum Assistant Commissioner of Hamrin. So it's an immense pleasure and opportunity for all of us that we have all have gathered over here in order to discuss the various issues and problems which has been going on for the past many days or many years. So coming together under the same roof, it indicates that there is something goodwill among all of us. That's why we all have gathered over here. And that goodwill can only be further strengthened if we keep on communicating, if we keep on talking with each other every now and then. Because communication is the only thing which can solve any problem. Communication is the only key. Okay. So, now sir, you want to say something?
I'll say that. Yeah.
Okay. Now from now, you just introduce yourself one by one. And after that, we will start our discussion. But yes, as the sir has already told, that our main focus will be on peace. Okay, how to maintain peace, how the normalcy can be returned in this situ- in this border area, that will be our main focus, okay?
All of us, we've been involved for the past, 15 weeks,
coming here to restore peace. We also, from the district administration, we would wish that, you know, like, that the normalcy should come back to the area. And so that the relationship that was established, that was there for a long, long time, it should be maintained so that the inter-trade, I mean, the inter-people exchange, it should increase henceforth. So that is the most important thing that we are here for. We do have some other issues like border issues and all. So that should be left aside. It should be discussed. I mean, it should be left to the higher authorities, that is at the state level. So we should all take this opportunity. This is one of the opportunity that we have today, that, you know, like, we should look forward to so that we have a fruitful meeting out from here. So, and most important thing, that both communities, we should be able to come to a resolution. And that resolution, it should direct towards having peace and the upkeep of, you know, peace and tranquility in the area, so that the people-to-people exchange can continue. So that's all from my end.
Kani ka jialang kabalan ni apalat hikanta, larai ban penne shwa ya karai ba kini ki ar jad ban riu ki larai, kata ban sange shwa banyarung yami kumbalong menta, katba ompala ban weng ya kani ka kerdop krong khajana. Kani kamut ba ki khasi penar kimpat bit ban Lecha West Karbi Anglong District, bat ki Karbi kimpat long ban Wansha West Jaintia Hills District. Bat kani ka jinga sange kalit ka wan hapdeng kini ki arliang mamla menta kalane lapalat si benai. Kum ban supen kenmal. Haka khatsan terik ubenai yayong ka Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council KAAC kalasi jubor ya ka signboard hapo upot usam jong ka dorbar snong khanduli na benta ban krong khajna ya ki kalikit marab jong ki nongsong snong ka khanduli. Kinong song snong kila bitar ya ka ni ka jingle jubor jong ka KAAC kila lit pen pra ya ka te ka sign buat ha ka khan nyau terik u yayong bat kala mi iru ka jingya pen ibor bat ka thamak tien ka bajur ha pereng kinong song snong ka Assam bat kinong song snong ka Meghalaya. Ha ka khat wai terik u jemang ki paj bhor jong ka jaj ben riu Karbi kila hiar thama ya ka kali shimet jong USP ka West Jaintia Hills District u ba si sirti hadien ba u wai u Karbi u la mensaw ha ka jingsha asho ha ki nong song snong ka khanduli bat thangru ye ki trap yeng jong ki nong rap ka khanduli. Habakran bat kilat pathai khubor upar khat perfet ula ong ba anda kila yo ya ka shithi na ka KAAC ka bakadau shai ba ya ka entry tax gate ha khanduli la weng bat pendam no serta te kin sa penlong ya ka jia kendu lang biang bat ki Karbi.
Menta kesengi ngidon ka meeting jong ki ar community Karbi an penar community hagani ka snong khanduli bat ni penpau ke jing kemen ba na ka ar magistrate West Karbi Anglong bat West Jaintia Hills district ke le don lang na ka banta kane ka jing ya kren ya ke jing ya songsuk songsan habia ye dei bat kane ka meeting jongi hak bat khadu ngela sim ka wei karai kane karai ka long ba hadu ba nagaliang ka Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council kin sa ayangi ka official assurance letter na ka banta ba ki la remove ya ka tak gates hang de ha khanduli bat ngin se kendu ha ka next meeting bat ngila rairu ba nagaliang jongi kum ki basong basa ha ka than khanduli area ngin se kendu ya ki MDC jongi na ka banta ban pressurize nagaliang ka board council ban ya kren bat ki board jonga Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council ban weng kloi ya ka ne ka tax gate khnang ba ka chong suk chong san ka lek ka wan ka rep ka riang kan long kumba chu long ka ne de ka khubor na ka banta ki nong song song jong ga rilum jong tia chungi baro ka wei.